welcome to Mia's channel. So guys, we're going to be doing the Bean Boozle. So this game will be like kind of...
Sorry about that, Sam.
So this game will be like kind of silly and we might be laughing. So you can buy this at
Walmart
in Florida.
Okay, so hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I have my special guest, my niece Anaya, as she already said. So today we decided to do this challenge. So give this video a thumbs up, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. So we're gonna let Anaya spin it first. Spin it.
Let's see what we got. So what we got juicy pear or burger.
Okay, so let me get the ones that are green. So we have these two. Okay, here.
Okay, so you just pick one. I just pick one.
Burger. We both got the bigger one that time. Caramel corn or moldy cheese?
Okay,
right,
so it's a big one.
I got caramel corn.
I don't know what I got.
You got rotten egg. You got rotten egg.
Ew. You got the wrong one?
No, that's what you got. See? Oh, I meant moldy cheese. Okay. It's your turn.
Okay, so now I'm going to spin it again.
Oh. Here. You can't do it with your thumb on the thing.
Okay, let's see. So we got
strawberry banana smoothie
or dead fish. I hate that one.
This one. Okay. Oh.
Dead fish.
Oh, that was so nasty.
Mine smells like dead fish. Oh. I haven't heard it.
That was nasty. What did she get?
Dead fish
as well. Oh, nasty. I'm gonna spin it now. Chocolate pudding or canned dog food?
Oh,
I just had all of the eats.
I hate that one.
You know what's funny? Go back some. It's only one. It's only one in the whole thing. That's weird. Okay. We literally just bought this, and it only had one dark one. Okay, we're getting half then.
So that means we'll get the same one.
Yeah, come on. Chocolate pudding.
Like it.
That's nasty still.
Chocolate pudding,
that's still nasty. No, we didn't. Did we do that one?
Yeah, we both got dead fish.
Oh, yeah.
Dead fish is the worst.
It's been landed on that again. It keep landing on that. Okay, maybe that's why. Okay. Come on, redo it.
That was the best. I can't even see that.
Okay, it's landed on blueberry or toothpaste.
Toothpaste, I like it. I like blueberry too.
Ew.
Every time I get toothpaste and I just like toothpaste.
Ew. Here.
So
Ready to go.
Toothpaste! Woo!
That's nasty. I got toothpaste. Okay, I'm gonna spin it now.
And the toothpaste, it doesn't really taste like toothpaste.
Yes, it does. Tastes like toothpaste.
It tastes like mint. Doesn't taste like toothpaste to me.
Okay, coconut or spoiled milk?
Uh-huh. Last time I got spoiled milk.
Last time I did too.
Okay. I'm still living.
Oh!
Why are you okay?
That really tastes like spoiled milk.
Spoiled milk?
I need some water. Yes, that really tastes like spoiled milk.
I do not know what I got. Whatever it is, it's disgusting. Mia, I do not know what I got, but whatever it is, it's disgusting.
Pretty sure it's spoiled milk then. Let me see. She got spoiled milk too, I told you. Alright, let's go for the next one. When the lime or lime clippings? I hope it's lime.
I hope I get lime.
Got long clippings.
Long clippings, okay.
What you get?
Lime. I think I got lime. I don't know what I got.
You got long clippings.
I like it. You like
it?
Yeah.
So we're just gonna do the last two lists. So the only two ones left on this thing that we haven't done is the peach or barf or tutti frutti or stinky socks. So we're just gonna go ahead and do those two.
Yeah.
Here you go. And here's one for me. Ready, go. Oh.
Stinky socks. Stinky socks taste like
spoiled milk.
I think I got bubble gum.
Let me see. Yeah, you got tutti frutti. Lucky. Okay. So the last
lucky,
one.
Lucky, lucky, yeah, you.
So the last one is peach or barf.
Ah!
Let's see.
Barf.
Oh, these are legit nasty.
I got barf too.
They all taste like spoiled milk and stinky socks. But okay. Well, that's all for this video. And hope you guys enjoyed my niece Anaya.
And if you buy this game, we wanted to tell you there's 11 beans.
But okay. We will see you guys in my next video. So bye. Say bye.
Bye.